Installation process of split air conditioner plays the vital role in the delivering of comfort cooling. So we should keep some installation points in our mind while installation of outdoor unit. First point is position of outdoor unit. Position of outdoor unit must be within 15 feet from the indoor unit. Try to install outdoor unit away from any congested, dusty or hot areas. If possible, select a shady location that sheltered from the wind in addition to dust and traffic to keep outdoor unit functioning at its best. Second point is use of rubber cushion. Use of rubber cushion on the top of the pad or stand will minimize the vibration of compressor, and due to this, durability of air conditioner will also increase. Next key point is use the clamps. To ensure the pipes and cables don't move around or become disconnected, attach them to the exterior wall of your home using the clamps that came with the kit. Next point is seal up the hole. Seal up the hole in the wall using expanding polyurethane foam and make sure the hole is completely sealed to prevent hot air or insects from getting through. So these were the points that you had to keep in your mind at the time of installation of split air conditioner. Hope this video will help you to install outdoor unit of air conditioner. Thank you.